here about 11,400 feet. This time I hit record, so we're good there. Look at this beautiful, look at this. Our road that we're going on is up there. We're gonna keep going because it's kind of cool. You got waterfalls over here. Oh, it's pretty. You got snow-capped mountains. Silverton's way down there, about 2,000 or 3,000 feet. Truck's been doing great. You can see the road going up there. You gotta go all the way up there. It gets a little hairy at times. It's not horrible. Had to have Cynthia move a rock once. That truck's fine. We're just going 1 or 2 miles an hour. It's no problem. And just walking, man, no oxygen. I love it. There's the vehicles up there. There's a whole slew of them. Way up there. They're coming down. So we're not blocking, are we? No. Yeah, they can get around. This is awesome. There are birds up here. They don't like me up here. Look at the snow. That's four-wheelers. No, we're turning around. There's a little waterfall over here. Look at that. Here comes some four-wheelers. That's a four-wheeler trail anyway. This is all four-wheeler trails. And up here, we found a mine shaft. Let's go inside. I mean, nothing ever bad happens in a mine shaft, right? I'm not the only one that went in there. I'm gonna get dripped on. Ah, it was cold. Oh, that's badass. Cool beans. Back through the water. Fun.